Being talked about as a legend?
No.
Blow your guts out.
Oh, Serpent Safari, so we did their Rockaway Beach, and it goes like this.
Two, three, four!
Those fast songs makes you want to take an intermission followed by a nap. But we're not going to do that. Matter of fact, we're going to do an audience participation situation here. If anybody can find their flashlight, let's see if I can do it. Find their flashlight. We want everybody to join us in a cell phone participation way while we dedicate this next song to all the ladies in attendance here.
Thank you.
to introduce you to my son, Christian Love. Write a Christian Love. He's got an album out called Only Alibis, and from the album, a song called Some Summer, which he's going to do for you right now.
Each other feelings every one side. Some summer, we did it all that summer. Some summer, we did it all that summer. Emotion lover, this baby won't blow my cover. Baby, I insist on all the words. I can feel it when we kiss in
Sub.
What we did all that summer.
Hot skin in the afternoon.
Sub. What we did all that summer.
Hot skin in the afternoon.
Oh,
Talking about when I say be true to your school. All right, that's a good thing. I'll tell you, this song came out originally in 1963, which happens to be the same year that our friend John Stamos was born. There he is. I've known him since he was Blackie on General Hospital, long before he was Uncle Jesse. Yeah, and when he told me that he was born in 1963, I said, John, you needn't remind me of the year of your birth. Your mom and I had some great times in the early 60s. Okay, so maybe it wasn't true, but it was funny. Anyway, I'm going to lead a... Wait a second. Be true to your school. I should recognize the achievements of a great academician in my family. I'm talking about my nephew, Kevin Love, who went to one entire complete whole year at UCLA before going to freeze his ass off in Minnesota. Then he got a call from LeBron James to come and play in Cleveland. My nephew is the one on the right, by the way. And they won some sort of contest while he was there. And last I heard, he was in Miami. Anyway, I'm going to need some help in the opening notes. I'm going to ask for help from John Wiedemeyer, our magnificent lead guitarist right here. May I have my opening note, please? Close enough.
Thank you.
picture in the sky. On Friday we'll be checking on the football game, and I'll be ready to fight. Gonna smash up the floor when you look down at my mind. She'll be over tonight. Picture in the sky. Oh, That one always makes you want to hotwire some hot rods. One more time.
Shut it up, fire it up, shut you down.
Oh, baby, oh, baby, oh, baby.
Shut it up.
Sounds album came out in 1966, and my cousin Carl Wilson sounded so beautiful in the song, but we lost him a little over 25 years ago to lung cancer. But tonight, God only knows, it's going to be performed by my son Christian Well.
Stars above you, never need to
Yeah. Oh,
I wish that every kiss was there.
Take it slow.
on her head. Thank you.
Thank you so much for coming out to see the Beach Boys tonight!